Well, thanks for joining us again for Retro Jesus Music. We go back to 1989 today for Steve Camp. Have you been guilty of this, telling people that Jesus loves them when really your feeling in your heart is not there, as if you're being the compassion of Jesus and there's something incongruent about the way you say and feel you love them? Maybe we don't love them, and when we don't, we need to get to the altar and not tell them about Jesus, but confess our own sin sometimes. So here we go, from Steve Camp.
Thank you.
Steve Camp. The album's called Justice, 1989. Don't tell them Jesus loves them. You see, if we turn a blind eye and a deaf ear to those in need, and we don't really care, well, then all the singing and praise on Sunday or Saturday, whenever you go to church, all the offering you give, all the good, means nothing. Because you don't really believe it. You only believe it when you become the hands of Jesus, the heart of Jesus, the eyes of Jesus in action. That's why he said, the most important thing you can do is love one another. And if you love your neighbor as yourself, fruit will come. But if you love yourself a lot more than your neighbor, well, that's the world we live in today. May the Lord bless and keep you. Till next time, please leave a comment, hit subscribe, join us, and thanks for coming along today. God bless.